the dark side of dentistry.
You know, the dentistry is a very high stress, no control over anything.
We are control freaks, so we're alone all the time. Patient after patient after patient, anxiety, a lot of people resent us, a lot of people don't like what we do, a lot of people are really frustrated with the cost of it, one after another, and we take it on in this tiny prison cell, and then at some point, it just blows. The dentist suicide rate is 2.5 times that of the general population. The number one killer of dentists is a stress-related heart disease. Being a dentist increases your risk of suicide by 564%. I still feel frustrated, scared of going back. How the hell am I gonna make it work with the new rules?
All these doctors who've now been off for upwards of 2 months, maybe more, none of the overheads have changed, none of the rents have changed. Burden and the emotion of all the teams they've had to lay off. Right now is a time where are really being pushed to the limit because this is the dark side.
We're scared to death.